the issues of stopping the games or postponing the game is it should be disregarded, especially following the intervention, the meeting held between His Excellency the State Government, State Governor, and the Honourable Minister of Youth and Sports Development, and further intervention from the Presidency to assure the State Government that they are not left alone. There will be an assistance, and it will be done in due course.
The MOC Secretariat is already functioning. It was temporarily shut down. It's open, and thank God that no game village or event areas were shut down before the Presidency and the Governor resolved the issues. So we are happy to announce that everything will go as planned, and let's enjoy the game and enjoy the hospitality of Edo.